allow our kids to come and collect offerings from the people? Get this on video because I want you to see how many kids are here. And we don't have to have a bigger stairs thing.
Okay. I have a question to ask you guys. How many of you guys like taking a nature walk, looking at the beautiful animals and insects and birds and things like that? And how many of you guys like the ocean? Really? My husband does too. He loved the ocean. When I first met him, that was one of the first things that came out of his mouth. I like the ocean. What about the beautiful trees? Great, Pastor Gray, because on the way here yesterday, I was admiring the trees so much. I'm like, oh dear, look at that big beautiful tree right there, just so beautiful. And guess who created those things? Anybody know? Who?
God.
That's right. And isn't that so beautiful? It's wonderful, isn't it? God's creation. But there's one creation that is outstanding. Anybody know what that is? Well, she raised her hand first.
Us.
Exactly. We are a beautiful creation from the Lord. And I would like to read a story to you guys, but while I read it, I want you guys to take a look at yourself. How are you going to do that? Ta-da! As I read this story to you, I want you guys to look at yourself and admire God's creation, okay? I want you guys to look and sit in awe of what God did. This is God. Had nothing to do with us. He used us, but it's God, okay? So I'm gonna pass this around, or you guys pass it around, okay? While I read the story, start with Junior. Look, God, you are a beautiful creation of God, all of us, okay? So let me read this story. Look at yourself. How about I do it first? Oh, you're so beautiful. Okay. And it's titled, God Made Me Special. By the VeggieTales, okay? So just pass it around as I read it. God made the heavens, the land, and the sea, the fish in the ocean, the birds, and the bees. He grew all the plants, put fruit on the trees. He made everything. He even made me. He picked out my smile, my eyes, my nose. He was very particular from my head to my toes. I'm just what he wanted. I think it shows that he's really creative and all heaven knows. He thought it all over. He made me just right. I make him happy. I am his delight. When I look in the mirror, I see his touch. Because God made me special and he loves me very much. Sometimes I feel down. Sometimes I feel blue. Don't like something about me. It's sad, but it's true. But then I'm reminded that God had a plan. He wants me to be just the way I am. He thought it all over. He made me just right. I make him happy. I am his delight. When I look in the mirror, I see his touch because God made me special and he loves me very much. God wasn't finished. No, he had more to do. He planned something wonderful. That's when he made you.
Amen.
He thought it all over. He got it just right. You make him happy. You are his delight. When you look in the mirror, you will see his touch. Because God made you very special and he loves you very much.
Amen.
Okay, so we're going to pray. Anyone wants to pray? Anybody ready to pray? Okay, we'll let you pray. What's your name?
Cajun.
Okay, Cajun's going to pray for us, okay? You want to pray too? All right. Okay.
Let's pray.
Thank you, God, for making us all come here and singing songs and reading stories about you. And praising you. God, I really like you very much. Amen.
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 Okay,
but the mom
wants to pray. She wants to pray. What's your name?
Scarlett.
We'll let Scarlett pray.
Okay, I thank God for everyone here, for all the visitors and everyone. Thank you for letting everyone come here and for all the loving and caring people. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Okay. You guys may be seated. Go back to your seat.